The Detroit Lions will have their biggest and best offensive weapon when they take on the Green Bay Packers on Sunday. According to NFL Network's Ian Rappaport, Calvin Johnson will play despite dealing with an ankle injury. Johnson was limited in workouts on both Wednesday and Thursday and did not participate in practice at all on Friday, leading some to believe that the Lions were preparing to sit the 8-year veteran. Johnson and the Lions should find room to operate downfield against a Packers secondary that has given up 1,125 passing yards combined in its last three games. Megatron is averaging 13.2 FanDuel points per game and will run you a not inexpensive $8,000. His favorable matchup against a struggling Green Bay Packers defense is certainly worthy of consideration when it comes to your Week 10 FanDuel lineup. For FanDuel Insider, I'm Madeline Burke. Hi, this is Madeline Burke from FanDuel, and thanks for watching. We put out videos every day to make sure you're up to date on all your sports news. Click here to subscribe to our channel, and click here to see more tips to think about before your rosters lock. We'll see you soon.